Alienware just released a 500 Hz 1080p monitor, and it might be the worst purchase decision you can ever make. That's right, for $830, you can get yourself a 1080p monitor. 99% of gamers will not notice the difference between 240Hz and 500Hz. Instead, what I would recommend picking up if you want to spend this money on a monitor is maybe a 1440p OLED from Asus or LG, or 1440p 360Hz from Asus as well. Those are the monitors I'd recommend. Do not buy a 1080p monitor in 2023.